नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया. माय नेम इज जेवियन मनीषा सिंह. टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू मॉड्यूल प्रोडक्शन प्लानिंग एंड कंट्रोल पार्ट 4. सब्जेक्ट नेम इज डेयरी प्लांट मैनेजमेंट एंड डिसिप्लिन इज फूड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक. व्हाट इज प्रोडक्शन प्लानिंग एंड कंट्रोल? प्रोडक्शन प्लानिंग एंड कंट्रोल इज प्री डिटरमाइंड प्रोसेस व्हिच इंक्लूड्स द यूज ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स, रॉ मटेरियल्स, मशीन्स एक्सेट्रा. Production planning and control is a technique to plan each and every step in a long series of separate operation. It helps to take the right decision at the right time and at the right place to achieve maximum efficiency. Then objectives of production planning and control. The main objectives are as follows. That is to ensure safe and economical production process, to effectively utilize plant to maximize productivity, to maximize efficiency by proper coordination in production process, to ensure proper delivery of job goods, and to place the right man for the right job at the right time for the right wages, and to minimize labor turnover and to reduce the waiting time. Then main elements of production planning and control are as follows. First is routing. Routing is about selection of path or route through which raw materials pass in order to make it into a finished product. The points to be noted while routing process are full capacity of machines, economical and short route, and availability of alternate routing. Setting up time for the process for each stage of route is to be fixed. Once overall sequence are fixed, then the standard time of operation are noted using work measure technique. Then loading. Loading and scheduling are same, and this is concerned with the preparation of workloads and fixing of starting and completing date of each operation. On the basis of the performance of each machine, loading and scheduling tasks are completed. According to Kimball, scheduling is defined as the determination of time that should be required to perform the entire series as routed, making allowance for all factors concerned. Then dispatching. Dispatching is the routine of setting productive activities in motion through the release of orders and instruction in accordance with previously planned time and sequence embodied in route sheet and schedule charts. It is here the orders are released. Then expediting and follow-up. It controls the tool which brings an idea on breaking up, delay rectifying error, etc. during the progress of work. Then inspection. Inspection is to find out the quality of the executed work process. And then corrective. At evaluation process, a thorough analysis is done and corrective measures are taken in the weaker spots. Stages of production planning and control. It is done in three stages, namely pre-planning, planning and control. In pre-planning, under this phase of production planning, basic groundwork on the product design, layout design and workflow are prepared. The operations relating to the availability, scope and capacity of men, money, materials, machines, times are estimated. In second stage planning, where a complete analysis on routing, estimating and scheduling is done, it also tries to find out the areas of concern for short time and long time so that the prominent planning can be prepared. Third stage is the control. Under this phase, the functions included are dispatching, follow-up, inspection, and evaluation. It tries to analyze the expenditure of work in progress. This is one of the important phases of production planning and control. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this video.